front of us. Machine gunners. There. This out.
Yeah. Hotel 6. This is Vista Bravo. Over.
Vista Bravo, this is 6.
Yeah, commie! 6, this is Vista Bravo. We relieved Vista Alpha on Hill 715. Over.
Vista Bravo, this is 6. The weather's getting worse. No chance of air support at current time. Ah.
6, this is Vista Bravo. Roger that. Shit.
Bravo, this is Hotel 6. Over.
6, this is Vista Bravo. We are under almost constant attack. How much longer are we gonna be stuck up here? Over.
Vista Bravo, this is 6. Battle conditions complicate the spike team's pickup. You gotta sit tight on the safety. I'll let you know. Over.
6, this is Vista Bravo. Wilco out.
Thank you.
Vista Bravo. Over.
Vista Bravo, this is Six. What's up? Over.
Six, this is Vista Bravo. Enemy still pushing forward. Need that support ASAP. Over.
Eat this!
Vista Bravo, this is Six. Roger that. We just picked up the last spike team. If the holds, the birds will be there to pick you up in a couple of minutes. Over.
Six, this is Vista Bravo. That's great. Tell them to hang out. Boys, fire in the hole! Fire in the hole! Fire in the hole!
From the north in 2 miles. Pop a smoke and get ready to pick up.
Forward! There's one! Redbird, this is Bravo, Wilco. Be advised, Charlies are waiting. Expect hot LZ. Over. Damn, commies!
Bravo, this is Redbird. Roger, skids will hardly touch the Lima Zulu. Need a quick pickup. Out!
Chew on that!
Morning, people. The time has come for a little retribution. We are going to strike at an enemy target in K Array Valley. Fortified Hill, Poet's Long Karai. Captain Rosenfield from A252 will brief you.
Thank you, Colonel. As most of you probably know, the way we're fighting this war isn't the best possible. We're busy trying to defend the borders and protect the villagers around our camps, so the enemy usually has the initiative. But not this time. We have to strike at the source of our problems. We can kill VC one by one, but Uncle Ho up north just sends us down some fresh targets. During the last week, we had a few recon teams in the K-Array Valley. Some of you participated in those patrols. Those teams detected a few enemy fortified positions in that area. We chose one on the hill named Po Tlong Karai, which we will attack. Not just to show them we mean business, mind you, but to completely destroy it and scare the shit out of them so the few who survive don't stop running till they reach Hanoi. On the top of the hill, there are some old ruins. They've reinforced them. Now it serves as their local headquarters. The guys from Intel are hoping for some real juicy stuff. Let's get to the actual battle plan. Our attack will be preceded by aerial bombardment. All attack teams will be sent to the area in choppers. Main attack is a joint operation between SF and LLDB. It'll be carried out by troops from Pleiku Base Camp, designated Hammer. Support and backup force will be SF and CIDG from Noi Pek, Play Me, and Play Jarang camps. Their code names will be Fist. Now, specific orders for the individual teams.
Take it easy, man. Don't forget that no battle plan survives the first contact with the enemy. I reckon we'll see plenty of action.
Nope. We'll sit through the greatest battle of the war in the fucking chopper. Shit.
Hornster?
Yeah?
Shut the fuck up. You're like a 5-year-old. I'm telling you, there's no way we'll be sitting in the freaking chopper all the time.